Many of the national newspapers here in Sri Lanka are bringing about similar news. The Supreme Court yesterday ordered the Colombo High Court trial at bar to record the defense in the case against the former Defense Secretary Hemesiri Fernando and former IGP Pujit Jayasundara in relation to the 2019 Easter Sunday attacks, from which the two were acquitted.